So, that is it, my friends. I don't want to get over-emotional and silly and ridiculous, but from the bottom of my heart, I just want to say I love this radio station. It's been a pleasure to work here. Thank you for listening. Thank you for allowing me to insult you every night and taking it the way it was always intended, which was fun and a laugh. I have been absolutely flabbergasted, overwhelmed by your response tonight. The fax machine has not stopped, the emails, the phone calls, the lines have been jammed since about 1 minute to 10. If you've not managed to get through, but you have been trying for 3 hours, then you know, all I can say is thank you very much for your patience, and thank you for trying to get through. Thank you for everybody that that we've ever called and insulted. And for all your funny stories, and thank you to Adam for all his help. He's a top bloke, and I've enjoyed working with him very much. And hopefully, I'll see you again someday.
He's the guy the men want to be, and the women want to provocatively rub themselves against.
Is this right?
Steve Penk.
Sound like a very sick man. You want to phone my doctor?
I'm just trying to sort it out.
That was sarcasm, and you know it.
No, there was no need for that, was there? There was no need to sound the phone. I'm just trying to do my job. That's all I'm trying to do.
I'm not putting up with that.
All I'm trying to do is my job, Mr. Holmes. Is that San Jose, California?
I don't know. I guess he thinks it's a joke.
Well, how could he possibly think that? For heaven's sake, this is a very serious matter.
Pink!
Yes, Steve Pink speaking.
Is that you?
Well, who else do you expect?
Smile though your heart.
So you're German then, are you?
Yes.
So let's see if you've got a sense of humour.
Smile even though it's breaking.
Johnny Big Bollocks is my name.
When there are clouds.
I once sang for the King of Siam. At least he told me he was. He said, if you're a singer, I'm the King of Siam.
If you smile.
It's not Steve Pank, is it?
Nothing to do with him whatsoever.
What are you calling?
Will you stop shouting at me? I'm trying to sort this out for you.
Smile and maybe
is this on radio?
It's Steve Pank.
Jesus, tonight. Oh, you swine.
Island of Australia, and it was their national day, and the police had arrested them. International incident.
Wow! Is that how you say it? Thanks very much. On off. Come on, keep flashing those lights. Come on.
Hide every trace of sand.
Right, just before bedtime, a quick flash. So the guest says, I'll make my own bed. And the receptionist says, good, I'll get you some nails and some wood then.
Did you ever sing around the campfire? I'd love to sing you in scout shorts, by the way.
Careful. Yes, hello. Have you got the number for director inquiries, please?
Smile, what's the use of crying?
I got a right kick off that sucker.
You're fine.
Oh, God, what?
It's still worthwhile.
But how long have you had this woman's voice?
Smile.
You're struggling now, aren't you, son?
I don't like
what's your last name? Spell it.
Please.
What is your last name, sir?
You know.
So you're not coming or you are coming?
Well, I'm coming. Of course I'm coming.
In the sky.
Excuse me.
Are you taking the piss?
Am I taking it? What? I'm not an electrician, sir. You can probably check the fuse box. Who are you?
I'm a baby.
You're fine. And life is still worthwhile.
Victoria Beckham takes a land by storm.
Smile.
I suggest you come and be more.
Get out of it! Sorry about that.
That's okay.
Send it out! Oh, dear. Sorry, what's your name?
Lisa.
Lisa, Alicia. Lisa, I'm going to have to call you back, love.
Okay.
It's Steve Penk.
I know. I listen to you all the time. I knew that voice straight away.
It's the time you must keep on trying.
You're calling Hooker, Oklahoma.
Hooker?
Smile, what's the use?
Well, what's the phrase that pays?
The third time, Peggy, you've got me. If I never do anything ever again, it's to get you back.
Oh, great! Well, listen, I'll pull myself together. I'll call you back later.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Hello?